T3 FCC 007 also has this livery, but it's just not landed up for Luton, obviously.